Hello, dear survivors, I'm here to help you. Now you gotta interpret this formula into a six. Remember that carbon must have four states, or in the case you don't see it, that means you have hydrogens. Remember that carbon must have four states, or in the case you don't see it, that means you have hydrogens. Now let's do it in the inverse way. Carbon must have four states, or filled with hydrogens. The final answer must be written as you see. The only element that has invisible hydrogen is the carbon. The rest need to show the hydrogen.